Net energy metering, or NEM, works a little differently than other types of energy rates, so once you're enrolled and interconnected, your bill will have a new look. Your NEM bill may include both credits and charges, as well as some flat fees, and can take a little getting used to. It's important to understand some of the major differences between your NEM bill and the bill you received prior to interconnection. One key difference is how and when you pay any balance you owe. Each month, you receive a bill that reflects the minimum amount due. That payment supports the cost of maintenance and operation for providing electricity through the grid. If you pay only that amount, depending upon your usage throughout the year, you may owe something at the end of your 12-month billing period. Unlike customers who aren't enrolled in NEM, your energy use balance is due once every 12 months from your permission to operate, or PTO, date. This annual date is called your settlement statement. Your balance due accrues each month according to the difference between how much energy you consume versus how much energy you generate and export to the power network. Since the annual balance can vary from customer to customer, some customers may owe nothing at the end of a 12-month period, whereas others may have a balance. If you're a residential or small commercial NEM 2.0 customer, which means you received permission to operate on or after July 1st, 2017, you can elect to pay your year-to-date charges as you go on a monthly basis. To change from one billing option to another, simply fill out the NEM Billing Option Change Request form. You'll need your account name, service account number, generating facility location, and your current billing enrollment option. In Section 2, select the billing option you prefer, either monthly or annual. Please note that if you make a billing option change, you will not be able to make another switch for a full 12 months. You may choose a new relevant period, which is the same as your 12-month billing period, for your billing selection to be effective as soon as possible. Please allow at least 60 days from the requested start date. If you prefer to wait for the 12-month period to end before your new billing election becomes effective, just skip this step. You can learn a lot more about how your NEM bill is calculated and how to read it at on.sce.com/NEM Bill Calc. You can also download our helpful NEM fact sheet. To sign up for monthly billing, fill out the NEM Billing Option Change Request form. Thanks for listening, and stay sunny.